In this video, we're going to walk through how to deploy SMS Sign-in to your Azure AD-backed organization. As a reminder, SMS Sign-in is an authentication method that allows users to sign in by using their phone number and round-tripping a code. We're going to walk through how to deploy SMS Sign-in. This requires two steps: setting the SMS Sign-in policy and adding a phone number for the user. Let's look at how to set up the policy now.
To get the policy set up, I'm going to go to Azure Active Directory, Security, Authentication Methods, and Text Message. And I'm going to select all the users and groups that I want to enable for this policy. So for this demo, that's going to be the retail group. And I'm going to hit Save. And that's it. Everyone that I have selected in the group is now enabled for the policy.
Next, I'll need to set a phone number for my first line worker. This can be done in four different ways: through the authentication method blade of a user in Azure AD by an IT admin, through the My Staff portal by the manager of the user I'm trying to enable, the My Profile blade by the user themselves, or in PowerShell by an IT admin. I'll walk through what that looks like on my staff.
To get my user set up with a phone number for SMS sign-in in my staff, I'm going to click on the user, click Add Phone Number, and enter the phone number I want to allow them to use to sign in. And because I've already enabled Gwen for the policy, once I finish this step, she's going to be all good to sign in using her phone number.
I'm sure you're also wondering, what if my user had a phone number on their account before I set up the SMS sign-in policy? I'll walk through a demo of that scenario now.
If your user already has a phone number on their account before enabling the SMS sign-in policy, you'll need to enable that phone number specifically for SMS sign-in. This can be done through My Staff, My Profile, or Azure AD. All we'll need to do is click Enable, and the user will be good to go. You can see that they're successfully enabled when this SMS sign-in check appears.
Thanks for watching. In our next video, we'll walk through common troubleshooting scenarios.